And now this is a very sad bit of the story. Unfortunately, Elimelech died. And then Mahlon and Chilion also died. And Naomi was left with just her two daughters-in-law, Orpha and Ruth. She was very, very sad.